First, I am showing you that my Windows 10 is not activated. Here you can see my Windows is not activated. Now go to search, type cmd, then run it as administrator, then type slmgr/ipk. Now my Windows type is Windows 10 Professional. For Windows 10 Professional, you have to copy this product key. You will get the whole list in the description of this video. For different version, you have to use different keys. From here, check your Windows version, then copy the key. And paste it here, enter. Now it is showing install product key successfully. Press OK and then copy this code and paste here, then enter. Now it is showing key management service initiation successfully. Now copy this code and paste here, then enter. It will take some time. Now it is saying Windows activating is successful. Now I am showing you it has happened or not. Go to this PC properties. Now here you can see my Windows is activated. So if you're facing any problem, let me know in the comment section. Thank you.